Hey folks, on this week's episode, we are going to Greenland finally. We had this trip booked for quite some time. Got canceled because of that stupid COVID BS, and we lost some money and we had to book with another outfitter, and then it pushed it even further away. But we finally made it up there, and we had a fantastic trip. I mean, lots of whacking and stacking in this video. We're going to leave from Chicago again, but we're going to fly all the way to Denmark. We're going to spend a day in Denmark and then get on another plane and fly up to Greenland. It's a little colder than I wanted it to be. We're there October 17th, and they already had a good snowfall, and it's starting to melt, but we got a little bit of rain coming in the following day, and then it's going to turn over to snow and get really cold. So I hope you guys like this week's episode because I had a blast bringing it to you. I wish I could go do it again right now because it was a lot of fun. Stay tuned. It's coming at you now.
Heck yeah!
Come up to get one.
Yeah, you don't want them grab out.
Well, we just left Chicago here. We're flying red eye, I guess you want to call it. We're flying all night. So maybe we can get some sleep on the plane. I don't know. It's a little hot on the plane. Other than that, we're doing good. I'm a little mad that we have to fly right past Greenland to go to Denmark, but we could not get a direct flight for some reason. But we had some good food on the plane. We got a little bit of sleep. We're going to be landing here in Denmark. And then we got about a half a day, three quarters of a day in Denmark. And then we're on a plane heading to Greenland to do some hunting. Can't wait.
Said I was born on the wild side, one foot in the flames and the other trying to walk the line. Can't say I never saw it coming, I can see the warning signs. Mama always said I was born on the wild side, I guess mama was right. 'Cause when the clock strikes midnight, gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly on wings of fire, breathing good Lord lifts me higher. Singing oh, when they call me on. Singing oh, when they call me on. There's a man in a black coat standing at a crossroads, with a pen in his hand and a long list of lost souls. They say he flips a coin, forge at a fool's gold. There's a man in a black coat standing at a crossroads. I hope he lets me pass by when I close my eyes. I'm gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly on wings of fire, breathing good Lord lifts me higher. Singing oh, when they call me on. Singing oh, singing, oh, when they call me home. I'm gonna ride the lightning, ride the lightning, ride the
Well, we just made it to camp here. We're taking a look around, ogling all the guys' caribous and muskox that shot the week before we were here. They're leaving. We just got here, and we're itching at the bit to go out and do some whacking and stacking of our own. We can't wait to go shoot us a couple of muskox and a couple of big old reindeer.
Had to shoot him with the 308, but we got him. They gonna make a cool mount, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Day one, we already killed something. Heck yeah. Look at the size of him. Set my
here.
Here, hold it. Look at the size of his feet.
Yeah.
Isn't he pretty? Now?
Yep.
Alright, we've seen what, 6 caribous on that guy's trailer?
Yep.
So, head around.
Let's see how she goes.
Yeah.
I lived enough life to say help is on the way. Sometimes it's days, sometimes it's years. Some face a lifetime of falling tears. But he's in the darkness, he's in the cold. Just like the morning, he always shows. It may be midnight or midday, he's never early.
We'll get us a muskox.
Yeah, man. Looks like caribou, too.
Yipper. Keep that hat dry. Those are muskox, and then there are a couple right there. And then there's a whole bunch up there. But there's one, two there, three there. Yeah. So, who's gonna shoot first?
I guess we'll see when it happens.
There's a couple of them up there side by side. We shoot them both and get a double picture.
Yeah, there's two side by side.
Yep. We're having fun now.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful out there.
Yeah, now we're in this bay. It's not in the wind and the rain just stopped.
Yeah.
There's some sea ducks. Look at the seabirds. I don't know what those are.
There's a diver.
There they are. Alright, next time you see the camera on,
we're chasing muskox.
This big old boy right there. Look at that boy.
Look at those scope rings.
Yep.
And what's up to that one?
Looking good.
Oh, yeah.
Got a suppressor on there. We're happening. Right, back in the bay. There's a full look around. Maybe we'll go up here and see if we run into a reindeer too.
That'd be ideal.
And there's three right there. I'll let you shoot that one. I want that black one.
I
That's a good sign. I got to shoot there with the rabbit. You get to shoot now, and I get to shoot. Shoot him. Let him turn a little bit more. Yeah. Shoot him, Billy. Reload. Shoot him one more time. I know. I wasn't ready.
Okay.
What'd you just kill?
Muskrat.
I want to go shoot that one. Yeah. That dark one. That's a good one, Billy. He's wide.
He's a nice tip.
Yeah. That's why I told you. I said, that's a good one. He's wide and tips. I got you some really cool photos of you looking. Get your butt up. Pick your brass up. Yeah, the one walking right there.
Yeah.
I like the color. I like the color of the fur.
Yep, go. Woohoo!
That's how you do it.
Muskox down, baby.
Thank you. Yeah!
That's two.
Yeah. That was fun. Good shot too, huh?
Yep.
I like the color. The color of them.
Well, that was awesome. We got two.
Two, baby. Give him a second. Don't die. Yeah, get him running away.
Beautiful.
sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
That's a beauty.
Yeah.
That is a beauty.
Wow.
Look at them tips. I like the color of them, and that was the one I seen. That was the first one I seen. Out of all the muskets, I spotted him, and then I spotted those.
What a beauty. He's still wiggling a little bit.
Yeah, it's his muscles right now. That was his last exhale.
Yep.
I think that's the biggest one in camp.
I would dare say. He's got beautiful tips.
Big boss.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Still eating grass.
Still eating.
Oh man, Jim. What a beauty.
Big animals. Big bosses. This is the one we seen from the boat. And I said, I like the color of him. He was real dark. Big old, got a big gray face on him. Up here in Greenland, we're having fun.
Tearing it up.
Tearing it up is right. This is gonna be, gonna be a cool looking trip.
Heck yeah, it is. Beautiful.
We'll get some pictures. We didn't even walk up to yours. Shot yours, went around it, went up here because we didn't want him to leave. Shot him, so yours is what, probably 1,000 yards down there?
Yeah.
We'll go down and get some pictures and videos of yours. But the rain stopped.
Yep, thank God.
So, thank you, Lord, for getting us here safely. It's not raining, and we're having fun. You're watching Realistic Hunting Adventures. We're in Greenland. Killed a big rabbit yesterday. He is pretty. We'll get the camera out and take some pictures. Stay tuned for more.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet. I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my...
Now we're back down here to Billy's. Oh, you got good bosses.
Yeah, he's thick.
Yeah. He's thick. Look at his white nose.
Yeah, that's cool.
That is really cool nose.
Whoa. Yeah, he's beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Oh.
Big one.
Yeah. No, no. Yeah, no. But,
sharp.
Yeah. Will we take a picture?
Yes.
Yeah.
Good. Want your other hunting jacket on so you look cool?
Hey boy,
that's cool.
You sure?
Yeah, you don't like the gray?
No. I think you look better in camel.
Yeah, we'll do some on it.
Well, what do you think, Slayer?
Aha. Uh-huh. Got another one.
Alright.
First muskox.
Yep.
In Greenland.
First out of the country animal.
Yep.
Never killed nothing out of the country.
No. Just one way to do it.
And I even let you shoot. Uh-huh. You were nice and told me I could shoot, and I said, nah,
yep.
You go ahead and shoot.
Yeah, we ended up getting one for Jimmy, too.
Yeah. You let me shoot at the caribou the other day that was like 1,000 yards. We're up here in Greenland.
Yep.
Snow melted, it stopped raining. We're having fun, aren't we?
We're doing it.
We'll get some pictures. Now maybe we'll go get a reindeer, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's get some pictures. All right.
See you
on that. I'm still here. I'm always behind the camera.
Tonka. Taking selfies.
Iceland can tonka.
Greenland, not Iceland.
It was Iceland yesterday. It was cold and icy. Now it's Greenland. I'm calling it Iceland. You're calling it the Tonkas. We're doing good.
We're looking at a lot of rocks.
There's two caribous over there, though. Yeah. We just spotted two caribous. Right there, you can see them. So you got the two white dots. White rock to the left. They're lower and all the way to the right. There, you just seen them move? You can see them walking right there. Right in the middle of the frame. We don't know what they are. Long ways over there. Billy says, screw that. He said, find one over here on this hill. And you can see where Billy shot. So, we came in that bay. Over there, walked up, there's a bluff there, crawled up in here behind that thing right there. What is that, like 50 yard shot? Mine was probably 15, 20, I don't know. It was really close. Mine was like 15, I don't know, 20, probably 20, something like that. This place is really cool. Tide's coming back in. Oh, there was snow here yesterday, but it warmed up and rained all day yesterday on us, and it was raining this morning, but the Lord blessed us, and it's not raining no more. So, thank you, Lord, for getting us up here. Thank you for letting us have fun. We don't deserve it, but we're having lots of fun now. Ran into some problems, but we're doing good. Shot that giant rabbit yesterday. That caribou was a Hail Mary shot. I was mad. I got done hiking up that hill. I wanted to shoot something. I attempted it. I don't know. We have to go. I'll go see if we can find them again. But we're having a blast. Greenland 2022. Heck yeah. Alrighty, stay tuned for more. You're watching Realistic Hunting Adventures.
Well, me and Billy both got our muskox, and that was a lot of muskox. I don't know if you can see them all on the video, but all up on those hills, there was muskox. Over on this side, there was muskox. Way out, when we were coming into the bay, I spotted a muskox way up on the hill, and I was like, yep, that's a muskox, and we're getting closer. And they're like, no, that's not, you're looking over here. And I looked over there, and they were up on a plateau. I'm like, oh, yeah, I see those. I was like, I'm pretty sure that's a muskox. And as we got closer, sure enough, it was. That's the one I went and shot. Billy shot that one right there off the beach. I think we went maybe 100 yards and snuck up there. That's a really cool old fishing village, isn't it? They still use it to this day, but they've been using it for years and years and years. There's no mice up there. That's why they just tuck everything up into those holes in the ground there, all their sleeping bags and stuff, and put them in tubs, because nothing ever bothers them. So they have their supplies when they come back to go and hunt and fish there. But it was just really neat set up there. And Billy, I wish he would have zoomed in better on my muskox and got it in there a little bit better. But hey, it's all hunting. Got the kill shot on there at least. We had a blast, and now we're going to go back home, get some food, get some sleep. And the following morning, we're going to go reindeer hunting. But we have a snowstorm coming, and it's getting really cold. So it's going to be a tough hunt tomorrow, but hopefully we can get it done.
Well, here we go. Weather's beautiful today, as you can tell.
We're going to go try to kill time, because, I mean, that's 500 yards we could probably see up there. And
about 500 yards you can see over there, so
if we see them, they're going to be close. So we're all dressed up out in front of the hotel. See, excuse me, this thing's going to fuck my beard up. I'm going to be all everywhere tonight. It wasn't supposed to snow. Tomorrow's supposed to be high of like now 12 or 13, something like that. And it's going to be bitter cold tomorrow, so if we don't get something killed today, tomorrow's going to be miserable. Tomorrow's our last day. Day after that is Friday. I guess we could try hunting first thing in the morning, but it'd be tight because we have to get back and get ready for the plane. So, wish us luck.
We're going to give her a shot.
Let's see what we get.
There's two. Billy. Yeah, shoot that fucker. They're running off. You got him. Give me the gun.
Oh, shoot that one, shoot that one, shoot that one. Hurry up, Jimmy, shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him. Shoot him. Yeah!
Oh. Woohoo! Wow.
Fuck yeah, baby! We did it! Oh my god, Johnny.
Yours
just
bigger.
Did it.
Yours is bigger. That was a longer shot.
Dude, that was a
that
pump.
Was a fucking
hey,
shot.
You're still alive. You might get up.
Yeah, he was running.
You might get up. Okay, I shut him off. Shut it off.
No, leave it on.
My hands are numb, man.
Here, give it here.
You got him.
I got yours.
I
Yours is trying to get up too. Nice, Billy.
Yeah.
Reindeer, baby. Reindeer's in Greenland. Mine's right over there. I let Billy shoot first. I think I shouldn't have. I think I should have shot first. I'm older. You got the bigger one, I think. But with this weather, I was happy with whatever. Pull his head up. Pull him up. He's dead. Okay. Maybe not.
I don't know. You take them. Take pictures.
In the neck.
Yeah, I aimed forward because I didn't know where that last one hit.
You got a shovel, you got back scratchers.
Sweet.
Now we don't have to go out in that 15 degree weather tomorrow.
No, we don't. Look at that beauty.
But we probably still will. Probably go rabbit hunting.
The first one, I definitely missed.
You missed the first shot.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
I didn't miss my first shot.
That one was low.
He did the same thing as my muskox. Boom, down. We get some pictures.
One. Yeah.
We go look at mine. All right.
We did it. We doubled up again.
Yeah, we did. How far was mine? I've seen them range it.
170.
Yeah. Yours wasn't bad at all. Yours ran at you.
It was, yeah.
It ran right at you. Mine took off running. Did I shoot it on the run or was it standing still?
It was standing still.
I know it was moving and I said, fuck, I gotta shoot.
I was like, shoot it.
I couldn't find the fucking scope.
I know.
Let's go look at mine. Here he is. Oh, fuck. There's where I shot it. Mine's nicer than Billy's. Billy's is bigger. I got more points. There he was. Boom. Here they come. I'd like to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for a muskox and a nice caribou and a rabbit. Thank you for getting me here safely. I don't know. I can't believe it. We got them in Greenland. Doubled up. Thank you.
Holy shit, Jim.
I got more points.
Oh, yours look cool.
I got more points, but yours is bigger.
Yeah, yours is beautiful. Oh, good. It's a beautiful.
Look at the back scratchers.
Wow.
Nice top. You got two little shovels. You know. Reindeer in Greenland. One shot dropped them. He was gonna run off. Billy shot his first. Billy shot the bigger one, but I think if I had to pick, I'd pick mine.
I probably would too.
Don't you think?
Oh yeah.
It's smaller, but
yeah, it looks good.
It's beautiful. Reindeer, Alaska.
Awesome.
Got seal gloves on. Gonna be freezing cold tomorrow. High of like, they get the lowest point, it's supposed to be 12. Ain't supposed to get any higher than 18 degrees. We shot muskox yesterday, rabbit the first day, muskox the second day, reindeers the third day. Tomorrow basically is our last day, so I guess we'll go hump around, try to get a rabbit.
Yep.
Good body on him. Nice white beard. And look, I didn't pose him.
I know.
He died this way.
I know, that's cool.
Did you get the other camera?
It's in the bag.
We're going to drag him over, take pictures with the other one. I'll get a couple pictures right here on my camera. And then we'll drag this one over to Billy's. And we'll get a nice double photo with thumbs up. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, sir.
Having fun.
There they are.
The two amigos.
There's up 2 days in a row.
There's mine, 14-pointer. There's Billy's, 11-pointer. I think his is a little thicker, but mine's got a bigger body and more points. His was dumb. It ran at us.
Right to us.
It ran at us.
I was like, shoot it in the chest.
Grab that backpack. Look at what we're hunting in. Reindeers. Looks like the North Pole.
Cold.
Looks like the North Pole up here.
Kind of cold. Hands are a little numb.
Here we are. We're in Greenland. We just drug mine over. Now you can see the points. He's got real nice back scratchers. He's got two little shovels, I guess you would call them, bezes. They're not the biggest in the world, but we have really, really shitty weather coming. Really, really bad weather. I mean, it's not a picnic out here today, is it?
No. No, we got her done.
But we got her done. We're happy in Greenland. Maybe we can get Billy a rabbit tomorrow and get a safe trip home, but we're having a blast up here. Glad we came. And we're just about done. All of the fun's almost over.
Yep.
You got to do some skinning. And we're going to bring these home to mount them. I don't know what we're going to call mine. It's a reindeer. Maybe Donner.
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 Blitzen.
Comet. Comet, because he was running like a comet. There you go. This is going to be Comet.
Mine's dumb shit.
Billy's is dumb shit. But we're having fun.
Yep.
Hope you liked watching this episode, because this episode's just about over. But you want to come to Greenland, go hunting, do it before mid-October.
Yeah.
Because it's getting nasty. Do it in September sometime. We're having fun. Thanks for watching. And remember, thank you, Lord.
Yep.
Got us a couple of caribous, a couple of muskox. God bless. Keep hunting.
Right there, there's two. Hey, I'm gonna drop Jimmy out again. I gotta get a picture of this. Fuck, that is a big one. Holy shit, Jim. That's a big one. You see him? Dude. Holy fuck. charge battery back. Nice. Hit. Hit.
One more.
One more. Hit.
Billy, you want to shoot that other one?
Where at?
Behind
one more,
it.
One more shoot.
Shoot again.
He's bleeding. He's dead.
Yeah.
Nice.
You want to shoot that one?
Which one?
That one.
Over to the left?
Yeah. Look at him. Break. He looks nice.
I did it.
Thank you, my friend. You like him? He's got a shovel. He's $600, Billy. Or $700.
The far one?
This one.
Oh. He's like yours.
Well, it's better than the one you got. It's up to you. It's your money. He's only $700.
This thing's zoomed in all the way?
Yes. Behind him.
Wait.
Just wait. He's coming. He's nice, Billy. I don't know.
What the fuck?
Meh. Meh.
Oh.
Oh, 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 oh.
Misfire. Out of bullets.
He's stopping, Billy.
Stop.
Yeah, he stopped. He stopped. He's right over there. Don't worry, he stopped.
Jim, yours is huge.
Oh, fuck, mine is huge. I was going to shoot that one. And he's like, no, no, bigger one. He's still right there, Billy. I'm looking at him. Yeah, I see him. That's him. Oh, that's the second one, yeah. Yep, you hit him.
Yeah.
He's gonna die, you hit him.
Yeah, he's pussyfoot.
He's going down. He's going down, he's dead. You got him. No, he's dead. I mean, it's up to you.
He's still standing.
No, he isn't.
No. Nope.
He's laying down. He fell over. He's dead.
He's
done. That's the one I was going to shoot, Billy.
Well, look what you shot.
When we were up there, I said, I shoot that one. And he goes, no, bigger one.
You should have shut your mouth. Did too. There we go.
I've always wanted to shoot two caribous.
Well, you got a big one.
Oh, fuck. Open it.
I don't think this one you could load that way. How's that other gun?
Thank you, Lord. Yep. We got a couple.
Fire away.
Yeah, that first shot, man, he was running and you shot a mile behind him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. We got all day now, though. Thank you, Lord. I nailed him the first shot. He was like, keep shooting. I'm like, he's bleeding out. I could see the blood pouring. That was a good... That was a good shot, too. 200 yards, probably.
He's getting bigger.
Look at them back scratchers. $100, come give me a ride. You can have the meat. He's getting bigger!
Oh my God. Jimmy. What a shot.
Jimmy. Holy fuck.
Thank you, Lord!
Fucking
shit. Look at the nice shovel. He broke this shovel off. Look at the big point he broke there. Oh man, if he wouldn't have broke that one.
Ha ha!
Oh! I'm jelly.
He broke his other shovel off.
Yep, and that other point, which would have been that one.
Yep, you hear that big fork point there.
He's looking for fight.
Yeah. Wait till Dad sees this one.
He's gonna shit himself.
And we didn't bring our good camera. Look at his neck, Billy. Look at the size of his neck.
I know, he's huge. Jealous.
Even with broken, he is so freaking big. He's bigger than anything at camp. Spotted him way over there. Eagle eyes.
Yeah.
Eagle eyes. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Lord. Here in Greenland,
woo-hoo.
We're having a blast and we're killing stuff. I just can't get over the size of his neck.
I know, that's huge.
It's huge. I am so happy.
What a monster.
Yours isn't bad.
No,
it's bigger
cool.
than the ones we shot yesterday.
Yeah.
Not as big as this.
Fuck no.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Well, we'll take some pictures of this one. And then, yours is up there.
Yeah.
Way up there, we go hike up there, get some pictures of yours, and go back and make everybody jealous at camp. Maybe get a fox tonight, huh?
Yep.
Well, shit.
It's our last day here.
I guess I'm gonna have to let you shoot first in the fox now.
Probably, huh? I'm thinking so. All right, we'll talk to you later.
Oh, yes. Well, there's mine. All right. Where's the, where'd he go?
Right here.
Oh, there he is. There. And we hiked up here.
Ha.
The crows were trying to carry it away. I didn't get the video camera out in time. Here, look, here it comes. That's what was on Billy's reindeer.
Look at them.
We come up here and we get attacked by the crows.
Look at them. I told you they were all right here.
You hit it twice, Billy.
They were eating it too.
You hit it twice.
Three times.
Oh, he's nice.
Oh man, they did eat the eyeballs out.
Only one. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17, told you, bigger than mine.
Yeah, what a beautiful animal.
Wow. They're
Dude, they were pecking the shit out of him.
Let's see, before we can move them.
They tore them up. Look at that.
Yeah, you okay.
Cleaned it up though, right?
Yeah, they didn't hurt nothing. I told you, they couldn't get to...
He got his eyeball.
Couldn't get both eyeballs.
No. Well.
Get down behind it. Tell me about it. Scoot back a little. Put the gun over here. There you go. That old Russian, I don't know what the frick that gun is.
Yeah, I don't know. The old Greenland caribou.
Oh, look at them points. 17 pointer.
Yeah, he's got a lot of points.
So, what happened?
Jimmy shot his and I started shooting at this one.
We were way over there.
Yeah, we were way over there.
We spotted him, or not we, the Eagle Hawkeye guide spotted him.
Yeah.
We went way around, really bad ATV stuff, couldn't find him. We're walking back, spotted a little one.
This one.
No, that little two.
Yep.
And then we went to the right and went down lower.
This one stinks too.
We seen this one, and I said, I'll shoot it. I said, I'll shoot that. And the guy looks at me and goes, no, bigger one, closer. And we go over the hill, and sure and shit, Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Rudolph.
Yep.
And now this is a Comet. We got Blitzen back at home and Donner.
Yep.
So, believe it or not,
We're gonna go shoot more.
Yep.
So, you like it? You happy?
Fuck yeah.
I would be. 17 pointer.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, how cool, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome.
You know, your other rack's taller.
Yeah, but this one's cool.
And heavier, but that one's got more points.
Yeah, look how wide he goes.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Got back scratchers too.
Double back scratchers.
Front shoulder.
Oh wait, I don't think I counted that. Recount the points. 1, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
14.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Uh-huh, I knew I missed that back scratcher. 18 pointer.
Beautiful.
Four more points than mine.
Yep.
Yeah, baby. So, you see that point there? No. Yep, that's a shovel.
Yeah.
Now, you see that other point that's bladed pointing out?
This one right here.
The one down front.
Oh.
That one. That's your other shovel.
Yep.
Some of the racks, for some reason, they'll get the shovel that comes off the bez. And when they get older, they'll be like that one. Big, wide shovel.
Yeah.
But it goes up and connects right up to the bez.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah. That is cool.
Beautiful.
Yeah, baby.
All right, we got to get her cleaned up.
Got to get some pictures.
Yep.
All right, stay tuned for more. What are they watching? Realistic hunting adventures.
Adventures.
Yeah, baby.
I'm an Indian outlaw. Half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind. All my friends call me Bear Claw. The village chicken is my pawpaw. He gets his orders from my mama. She makes him walk the line. You can find me in my wigwam. I'll be beating on my tom-tom. Pull out the pipe and smoke you some. Hey, and pass it around. 'Cause I'm an Indian outlaw. Half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind.
Well, we spotted Billy's caribou exactly where my caribou was. So we hustled over there. Almost died doing so, trying to get up that mountain quick enough. We stood the ATV straight up and down. But we ended up keeping it on the ground. We didn't die. We got separated a little bit. Billy went along ways around the mountain. I went around the other side, see if we could spot him. I ended up spotting him. Billy just barely did see him in time to make up over top of the mountain. And he made two good long shots on him, but we just didn't get it on camera. And then we got the ATV buried up and stuck, so we didn't get many pictures of his reindeer either, but he shot one beautiful caribou. We ended up just barely making it back to camp before the search party came out and looked for us. They normally don't stay gone that long. We ended up staying gone way longer than we should, trying to skin everything and get everything out, and then we had to stop and shoot some other stuff on the way in. But it was so dark, they were worried about us, and there's no radios back there or nothing, so they were sending a search party out to come find us, but they ended up calling it off because we just got back, and we were all okay. They were like, okay, we better stop that search party. But man, it was a fun day for Billy. It was on his birthday, too. He had a really good birthday.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
It's videoing.
Take
it. Yeah, it's videoing right now. Is there one in it?
Hang on, wait a second, Billy. Don't shoot yet. Battery's doing something. All right, shoot him. I got him on. Shoot him. Battery's gonna die, Billy. I seen him go over the crest. Go drive over there. Come on, birthday boy!
Woohoo!
What you got, birthday boy?
Big old rabbit, baby!
Arctic fucking hair. Arctic hair!
Arctic hair, yep.
Woohoo! Look at it bleeding.
Told you I got him.
You thought you missed. I don't even know if I hit him. I said you fucking hit him.
I know. I thought I hurt him.
All right, buddy.
Beautiful. Look at that. Oh, man. You're so cool. And I'm like,
uh-huh.
All right, we're out of here.
Where are you going to put him?
I'm going to hang on to him. Fucking
put him. Put him through there or something. You can kind of hang on to him then.
It don't matter if he gets dirty, right?
No.
I don't know.
All righty.
See you later.
We're loaded up.
We are. Three caribous. Rabbit at the end of the day.
Now we're going to go try to kill a fox.
What a great day. Thank the Lord.
Yes, amen. Didn't I not tell you we were going to have a great hunt and we were going to do some whacking and stacking? I mean, we shot 5 reindeers between me and Billy, 2 muskox, 2 foxes, 2 big Arctic hares. We had a great time, got to see some beautiful northern lights, A little cold, but you're in Greenland, you want it to be a little cold. Way better than having bugs. We didn't have to worry about the velvet or anything on the reindeer's antlers. I always wanted some nice hard reindeer's antlers, so we got that knocked off the list, and I highly recommend it. I did have to sleep at a hotel instead of the lodge because I had a messed up back from a mountain goat hunt I just went on. I was home for less than 24 hours, hopped on another plane, flew to Denmark, then up to Greenland, but sleeping in that tent for that mountain goat hunt messed my back all up, so we ended up staying at the hotel. But it's only about 10 to 15 minutes from his camp, so it's not that bad of a drive. You have to understand that town is very small. The airport's the biggest thing in that town. You can throw a rock, I think, from one end to the other if you didn't have that part of the airport in there. One little restaurant that was at the hotel, one grocery store that was itty-bitty, but it's not a very big town, so when you're that far out of town, you're already out in the middle of nowhere. But we had a great hunt. I highly recommend using Worldwide Big Game Hunting Adventures. They're top-notch. I definitely recommend them. If you want a mule deer hunt, if you want muskox and reindeer hunt, bear hunts, Newfoundland hunt, they've got moose hunts they're booking right now. I would have booked my moose hunt for Newfoundland with them. I just didn't know about them at the time, so I already had it booked with another guy, but it looks like a really good hunt. If it's anything like this hunt that we went on, it's going to be great. He had lots of animals. I measured my muskox at Boone and Crockett. It was 111 and change. Billy's was 105, so it should make Boone and Crockett also. And then the reindeers, they were some really nice reindeers. And then the rabbits, I don't know if they're Boone and Crockett rabbits, but they were big. I used to 308 on men, so that's a pretty big rabbit. That wasn't by choice, but it was the only gun I had. But anyways, we had a great time. I hope you guys liked watching it. Stay tuned for more. The next hunt you're probably going to see is going to be Africa. And that one's going to be fun. Oh my goodness, big list, lots of animals. Some of the big five is on there. We're going to go hunt. So it should be an awesome hunt. But I hope you guys liked this week because we liked bringing it to you. Just always remember, God bless, and you keep hunting. Thanks for watching.